This is not target practice. Right now, let me introduce you to everybody in the band. Thank you.
respect to dealing with men, it gained a lot more than trying to remove the other race or the other whatever from the face of the planet altogether. They call it the Earth, which is a dumb kind of name, but they named it right, because we behave the same. We are dumb all over. Dumb all over, yes we are. Dumb all over, near and far. Dumb all over, black and white. People, we are not right. Religious fanatics on the air every night saying the Bible tells the story and makes the details sound real more about what to do with the geeks over there don't believe in the book you got over here. You can't run a race without no feet, and pretty soon there won't be no street. The dumb is the jaw on, the dumb is the dog on. Religious fanatics will make it be all wrong. It won't blow up and disappear. It'll just look ugly for a thousand years. From a country by a book of religion, not by a heap or a lump or a stitching of foolish rules of ancient date, designed to make you all feel great while you fold, spindle, and mutilate those unbelievers from a neighboring state. Two arms, three, that's great. Two legs ain't bad unless there's a plate they ship the parts to honor in. For souvenirs, 2 years, put down. It's not his book, but the way. The good book says it's gotta be that way. But their book says we're dead, the Crusades. We put some chains and hand grenades. Two arms, have another and another. Our God says there ain't no other. Our God says it's all okay. Our God says this is the way. Says in the book, earn and destroy. Cause they don't go for what's in the book, and that makes them bad. So verily, we must chop with them up. Or chop with them down. Or rent a nice French bar to boost them out of existence. While we need their real estate, just where we need it, to use again for temples in which to praise our God. Because you can really go Hawaii. And when his humble TV servant with a brown suit and some glasses, and maybe a nice wife with blonde hair who takes phone calls, tells us it's okay to do this stuff, then we gotta do it. Because if we don't do it, we ain't lying to him. Hey, listen, we can't really be dumb if we're just following God's orders. Remember, he wrote this book here. And in the book it says, he made us all to be just like him. So if we're dumb, then God is dumb. And maybe even a little ugly on the side.
difference between kneeling down and bending over.
We've got the principles and all of it.
First in the suicide zone. Thank you.
the other two.
Thank you. That's really delicious too. That's really hard to win.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.